This is Old Trafford, long-time home of Manchester United. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Ramos. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. They're looking good when they attack. Koo made a quick interception.
Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in. Goalkeeper on his toes, off his line, and he can kick it away. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Maybe he'll cross it here. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. He's gone too early, he's offside. He's given possession away here. A chance to play it into the centre now. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Now Cole. Keeping the pace going with the cross into the box. The header is off the target.
Yeah, it just didn't connect properly. I don't know if it came off his shoulder.
You need to be strong to do this, and a good touch. Ford loses possession. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you're
probing the pass. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
They've got the ball back by that interception. He might have put his teammate in here. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Intercepted well. Steered through. Looking for teammates in the middle. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Amar. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Now, Cole. Well, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Well, they had... And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his.
And that's been adjudged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
Ramos. They can spread the play now. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal.
forward.
It's about finding the right pass now.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
And the tackler has been very successful there, he's got possession. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
Well, the fans here recognising that their team is really dangerous as a rule from corners. Can they make something of this?
Nodded back into the middle. No real challenge to the defender from that cross.
Matthews.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Good defending. No problem in the end. Harvey.
Fang. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger. Must be a goal! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Cuts it out nicely. No threat now.
Matthews.
Good support running on either side.
It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Fang. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Harvey.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Crafting the through pass.
The defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. This does look promising. There was a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Wijnaldum.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. One to chase down, it's gone over the defenders. Excellent work from the keeper.
Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
Good interception there.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. One-on-one with the keeper. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Put the corner in the middle. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Definitely a throw in there. And that's out for another throw. Cut out the pass. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Ramos. Now James. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. In goes the corner. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Man, he's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. In he goes on goal.
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
In goes the corner. Can he get his shot away?
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Neatly intercepted.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. And it's going to be his throw here.
Couldn't keep it.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Good vision. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Koo. Now the possibility for a cross.
Well, he's made sure that that attack came to nothing.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Here's an opportunity, mate. A goal at last! The first goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
And the pass not completed, really. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. To Kim. Harvey. Matthews.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. That's a good block.
Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Well, it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
And the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. That would be a throw. Amar. He has got a chance to get the cross in. Well, that will be a throw, although a few of the players were appealing for a corner.
Strong challenge.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Wijnaldum. counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. And he passes back to the keeper. Amar. Koo. Now Cole. Well, offside by the proverbial mile. Read the play well.
And this could bring them level.
Up for grabs here. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Good one-on-one skills. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
This corner, absolutely crucial as they look for an equaliser. It might be the last good chance they get.
Swung in from the corner. Solid punch by the goalkeeper. In goes the corner. He's gone to punch it away now, done well. Gives it away. Pass threaded through. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
3 minutes of added time.
The opposition have got to get the ball out of here and stop them running down the clock by taking the ball into the corner. They're doing it well at the moment.
Yeah, in this situation, at this late stage, it's just a question of getting good delivery into the box.
It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Ford. Got the ball back. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.